Those are fun ones. All right, here we go. It's recording. Yes, Paranormal Hotline.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
I was curious about something. You guys have a lot of business.
Yeah. How can I help you?
Well, your paranormal activity, paranormal investigations, or whoever does whatever, and they go seek after these things, they're fallen angels. They're the angels that left the heavenly realms. And I've seen and the Satan, the demons. I don't know how to explain it except I'm not afraid of one of them. And loads of them came to visit me, and they thrive off of somebody fearing them. But they have a bunch of cheap tricks. And I believe in the Creator, and best I can tell you is they're my bratty brothers and sisters. And, as I told them, they have a bunch of cheap tricks. They were given awesome gifts. They were given talents. Come down here and play havoc on this earth. I've seen spirits. I've had spirits.
Ma'am, how is it that I can help you? How is it that I can help you?
Probably to know that their little shenanigans, their little game playing is going to come to end soon. Because, as it says in the Bible, judgment starts in his house, and his house starts with the fallen angels. Feeding them, and glorifying them, and putting them on a pedestal.
I'm not gonna give up.
I think they were just trying to preach the Bible.